Well, tradition and business come together for the 65th annual Farm Progress Show. Farmers are in Boone, Iowa, checking out the latest in new farm technology. RFD-TV's Mark Oppold is on the scene with this report.
A lot about research, of course, looking ahead to 2019 growing season, and a lot of that takes place in planning right now as we get through this harvest. And what does research show us? We have Shane Meis, he's director of research for the folks here at Wyffels Hybrid. Shane, this is your time of the year, isn't it?
It is. We are getting ready to reap the fruits of all the hard work that we put in this year and find that next great class of hybrids to bring forward to our customers.
You have an independent, I'm going to say, way of doing your research. Share that with us.
We do. So we have our own corn breeding and research program. You know, some of the things that are unique about that are the fact that we've got an experienced group of corn breeders that, you know, is unmatched around the industry. Over 125 years of breeding experience, and then they're supported by a staff that dedicates themselves in a way and shows a passion that you just don't see these days.
Uh-huh.
And then when you're talking corn breeding, you're talking about a process that takes 7 to 10 years before, from the start to the time you're bringing something to market.
Right.
And Wyffels being independent and family-owned, one of the things they understand and is just core to their business is looking out at the long picture, which really melds perfectly with research. I mean, we need to be looking ahead, and we need that consistency and steady dedication to what you're doing, which just is a perfect match for the company that we are, but it's unique in today's industry.
It is unique, and so that being said, Shane, where's your focus right now in looking ahead, and what can we expect out of Wyffels in the years to come?
So our focus is obviously still number one, yield for customers and bringing them more yield. Hybrids that are going to perform consistently across years.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, if you're talking just today, I mean, we're in the process of collecting disease ratings, visiting with our customers and our sales force, and helping educate them on the products and get them positioned for making those purchase decisions in 2019 so that they've got the product mix picked out heading into this harvest season, and so they can capitalize on our programs and optimum pricing
and all your work. How would they learn more about Wyffels here, Shane?
Well, the first place I would direct them to is our website, www.wyffels.com. They can plug in their zip code and find their closest seed rep and district sales manager and begin to have a conversation with them on finding products that fit their acres.
I know it's a busy time of the year. We thank you for your minutes with us today.
It is, and thank you very much for the opportunity.
Absolutely. Shane Meis is director of research. A lot on his plate here now and looking ahead to next season. And we talk a lot about that, but it's really true. This is not about this year as much as it is planning for 2019. Back to you.
All right. Thank you very much, Mark. Now, the 2018 Farm Progress Show in Boone, Iowa wraps up today. But, of course, you can already start planning for next year's event in Illinois. Just log on to farmprogressshow.com.